Hare Krishna, Mayapur Institute have been engaged in teaching Srila Prabhupada's literature over 18 years, and during last 7 years we have been teaching over 20 different courses, mostly Shastric courses and also training courses such as Leadership and Management, TTC, etc. And this year we are going to launch 2 new courses. One is Vaishnava culture and another one is TTC 1 for Hindi speaking devotees. So in Vaishnava culture course we are mostly focusing on teaching about our art, and the literature have been given by Srila Prabhupada. We can have a deeper understanding of the culture by referring to the refined understanding of Srila Prabhupada's books. Mostly devotees in ISKCON are joining in the society, and after that they are taking initiation. But when it comes to reflecting the culture, they are sometimes not very attuned with the culture. For example, Prabhupada was born in a family where from the beginning he was tuned with the culture. So in Mayapur Institute, the first attempt has been taken where we can give them a refined understanding of Prabhupada's literature, which gives a clear understanding about our Vaishnava culture. In that, we'll be teaching them about the principles and the application part of Vaishnava culture, dressing, prasadam, how to respect senior devotees, and many more will come. Thank you.